to Riverside.
Riverside.
That's this little community we call Harlem. That's our home.
Yeah.
Yeah. Harlem streets.
Stay putting in white powder like those motherfuckers
running away from the Twin Towers.
Shots rock the earth like a meteor shower.
Falling for Columbine.
They're giving the media power.
Innocence devoured like a chicken spot snack box.
Government cocaine cooked in the ghetto
crap rock.
Corrupt cops, false testimony at your arraignment. Check to check, constant struggle to make a payment. Working your whole life wondering when it came when the subway stays packed like a multicultural slave ship. Rush hour, 2:30 to 8, now stopping. People coming home after corporate shame dropping. Fuck losses, mothers are trying to feed children but gentrification taking them out of their building. A generation of babies born without healthcare. Families homeless, going to fuck off the welfare.
This side, come on. This side, homicide Harlem. This side, come on. This side, homicide Harlem. In the middle, homicide Harlem. Everybody, come on. Homicide Harlem.
It's like Cambodia, the killing fields of town. Living distress,
and the flag upside down.
Conservative politicians on television. People in the hood are blind, so they tell us to listen. They vote for us to go to war instantly.
What?
But none of their kids
serving the infantry.
The odds are stacked against us like a casino. Think about it, most of the army ain't black and Latino. And if you can't acknowledge the reality of my words, you're just another stupid motherfucker out on the curb. Trying to escape from the ghetto with your ignorant ways. But you can't read history at
an illiterate stage.
And you can't raise no family on
minimum wage.
Why the fuck you think most of us are locked in a
cage?
I give niggas the truth, cause they pride is indigent. You better all rich and guilty
and poor and innocent.
But I'm sick of feeling impotent, watching the world burn.
Wow.
In the era of apocalypse,
waiting my turn.
I'm a Harlem nigga, that's concerned with the future. And if you're in my way,
it'll be an arm to shoot ya.
I'm brooching with the evil that grows in my people.
Word.
Making them deceitful,
cannibalistic and lethal.
But I see through the mentality implanted in us. And I educate my fam about who we should trust.
This side, this side, homicide Harlem. This side, this side, homicide Harlem. In the middle, in the middle, homicide Harlem. Everybody,
everybody, come on.
Homicide Harlem. One more time, one more time.
That is none other than the late great DJ Grandmaster Rock Raider from the Executioners. Rest in power, rest in peace, Rock Raider. Rest in power. Big shout out to the Executioners.
Andy from Harlem.
Andy from Harlem.
Word.